You're going to look forward to this one, ladies and gentlemen. You've been waiting for it. Bout number 8. Join me in bringing on Christine Crusher Ippolito versus Sonja of Samsara Nuttall. Yeah, the names don't get any easier. I'm going to tell you that. Christine the Crusher hails from Dix Hills. She's the principal of Compass Workforce Solution. She's trained hard this year as a volunteer boxer, worked hard to raise funds. Her goals, obviously, are to kick butt in the ring and make a difference here on Long Island. Sonja, the arrow of Samara. She's the CEO and global creative director of Warm Gray 7. She's embraced the fight for charity wholeheartedly. Once she gets her hands in some gloves, she feels empowered. Who would? Get our boxes up here. Christine the Crusher against Sonja Eras Samara. There's a musical entrance. I've heard more rousing entry music, but what is that, Funeral for a Friend, Elton John? Round one. Second round bell coming in second. Stills coming out. No buckets. Seconds to go before the bell, ladies. Hold on. And round two. Just a reminder, you're all invited to the after party at the main event immediately following these festivities. That's Broad Hollow Road, about two blocks south of here. The big after party for the Fight for Charity. At the main event. There's also a gigantic chocolate bar out there, I've been told. We want to invite everyone to grab a handful on the way out. World's biggest chocolate bar, if not the biggest, at least big enough. After party, big chocolate bar. Seconds to go for the bell. Stools are coming out. The assorted weird people in the ring are getting out. Card girls. Trainers. Should only be left with the boxers in the ring. And we are. The winners, ladies and gentlemen, hell of a bout. Christine and Sonja, trained hard, fought hard, well done. Hope to see you back next year. One more time, the winner is...